मेरा नाम सुमित
विश्नोई है और मैं खेतोलाई से बिलोंग करता हूँ, पोखरण जैसलमेर।
आपके खेतों में या खेतों के आसपास में आपको गोडाउन दिखती है?
हाँ बिल्कुल, 5, 7, 10, 10 हमने साथ में भी देखी।
साथ में देखे हैं?
बिल्कुल
देखे। आपके खेत के आजू बाजू घूमते हैं?
बिल्कुल आजू बाजू, और वो अंदर भी आती काचर खाने के लिए।
आपके खेत के अंदर काचर खाने आती
है? बिल्कुल काचर खाती है।
As a principal chief conservator of forest and head of forest force, I am very particular and serious about the whole program. We have instructed all our field functionaries, especially the territorial functionaries and also the wildlife functionaries, to work intensively with the local politicians, local people and the NGOs who are working in this for restoration of in situ conservation areas. Without the in situ conservation, probably we may never achieve sustainable populations in the wild. This requires support from people, the communities, the NGOs, the local political parties, political systems and the bureaucracy. We are very optimistic that these things are happening in our way very fast, and WCS is also having their own field station, and they are engaging local communities, having talks with them to convince them to initiate few things so that the local population is served.
For the protection process and the conservation of this these elusive birds, it is very important to take all the stakeholders on board. And in the past 1 year, we have been successful, the department has been successful in getting across the NGOs and other agencies of government and non-government and research institutes to collaborate in conservation of these species. And I think with onboarding of all these organizations, I personally feel that the conservation efforts will get an impetus, the human component will be incorporated in the conservation plan and will certainly pay off in the times to come.
As a strategy for supporting the GIB recovery plan, the WCS India intends to work in close association with the Forest Department to provide support and assistance in the research, monitoring evaluation and community awareness programs, as well as trying to work with Forest Department wherever necessary, both for protection as well as the monitoring of the bird, which is moving in the landscape, which is now highly transformed. So that is the main intention, and we will be providing support the way the Forest Department wants. And we have already initiated our work, especially in the areas which are outside the protected area, which is the reservation park.
आपको क्यों लगता है कि गोडाउन को क्यों बचाया जाना चाहिए?
गोडाउन को तो ऐसे बचाया जाए कि ये हमारे राजस्थान का वो राज्य पक्षी है मेन, तो सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट तो ये है राज्य पक्षी भी, अगर वो कम हो जाएगा तो फिर क्या पहचान होगी राजस्थान की, इसीलिए और हम तो वो वन्य जीवों के लिए तो वो हम तो है, गोली भी खा सकते हैं वन्य जीवों के लिए।